fellow named Erastus, who was involved in civil government, which, you know, nowadays is something generally considered something you don't want to be involved in. But he was in there, and I think archaeologists have uncovered a plaque in Corinth talking about a street that was paved by Erastus, who, you know, out of his own funds. So imagine the impact that had for me.
Hey, hey, I'm so used to being used. So
got a 1965 Thunderbird AM radio, original case, original everything. We did do a conversion on it, so now it's AM FM stereo. Got four channels out, 180 watts built in it. It does have a pre-out for a sub. It has a USB, comes with this cable here, charge your phone, play your favorite MP3 files. And it has auxiliary in, Bluetooth, and voice command. We're going to run it in today. Finished it up last night. Get ready to ship it. Make these videos so everybody learns how to operate it. They can always refer back to it. Right now you're on FM stereo. Tuner still works. All your push buttons like they always did. I ain't got no preset.
Young people that look up to him, so I'm hoping
there is the need to articulate, to teach.
If you want to go to AM, you just turn it off right back on. That takes you to AM radio.
A teacher. Who was she and what door did she open for you?
Elvira Witten.
Off and right back on takes you back to stereo.
You get to drive your.
You have a stereo LED light here. You have a operating LED here. And you have a Bluetooth LED. We're going to run the, set up the Bluetooth on the phone. Let's pair it up. Go to our phone, make sure we're on. Bluetooth is on. What we're going to do is we'll take the volume knob and turn it down twice, one, two, without turning the radio off.
That is just.
All right, it's beeping now. It's going to pair up.
Be at least 21 years old to drive with Uber.
Aurora will show up here.
And come earn money with your car. Visit drive with Uber.
All we do is press on it.
Drive with U-B-E-R.
Now it's pairing up.
Get started. Geico presents a man who just saved on his boat insurance.
Name's Dale. You know, like Kale.
It will beep as soon as it tells it it's connected. There we go. Now we're connected.
Check it out. Named it Rodfather.
Now we're going to do the voice command and Bluetooth first. If we take the same volume knob and go up twice, we'll bring up voice command.
I just got a Geico insurance agency, and they saved me some serious coin. Now.
Play music.
Okay.
Now we're on voice command. We want to change songs on our phone while we're driving down the road. All you got to do is take the volume, the tuner knob, and go up, and it works your phone. Do the same thing again. Stop music. She put it in pause, now it's going to cycle right back around the radio. That's how your Bluetooth voice command works. Anything your phone will do, all you got to do is ask it. And we're right back on FM. Alright, it also has auxiliary in. We're going to put an iPod on it. Turn on our music. Got music on it. All you got to do is press one button. Now you're in. Now this comes with all these cables.
You know what, Mom?
When you're on auxiliary in, you have to work your device here. Voice command, the radio, you tell your phone what to do. Alright, that's how you work your auxiliary in. At any given time, you don't have to cut it off or change it. You just push a button and come right back out of it.
What's different than changing
the phone? The Tennessee Renaissance Festival. Join us as we
see. That's auxiliary in.
Meet Queen Elizabeth
and
her court in
16th
century.
Now we're going to do a USB. You'll get a thumb drive with music on it. And all you got to do is plug this in.
Knights in full armor on magnificent horses.
Go straight to it.
Call up Trudy.
This one operates the same way. You want to change the song on your tuner, just turn your dial. Or you can back up. Back up some more. Now you take your volume knob, and you can leave your stick in there at any time, go back to radio. Just simply take your volume knob and go down twice, put it in pause, now it's going to cycle right back around to your radio.
For just
now we're back on FM. Going down the road, you want to listen to your stick, you ain't got to find it, it's already in there. Take your volume knob, now we're back on the stick right where we left off. You have treble and bass. You also have a balance. All of it works just like it did from the factory, except now it's better. Your Bluetooth phone call comes in, the radio will automatically dial down to no sound, and you'll hear your phone ringing. You just take the tuner knob and turn it up once and answer your call and talk. When you're done, back down once and it'll go back to doing what it was supposed to be doing. Put it back in pause, go right back to radio. You'll get full instructions with it. I make the videos so you can actually refer back to them and see how they operate.
A man to...
Anyhow, that's your 1965 Thunderbird radio. Hope you like it.